Patriots in Jacksonville, Sunday, 1 o'clock. Set your alarm clock because it's going to be a sleeper. 14.5 point favorites. Joe, the question isn't whether they win. The question is, do they cover?
Do they cover? That is the question. And Kevin, we're going to bring up a good stat here.
Not that we really endorse betting.
No, well, this stat comes from Ed Ryan, who writes a gambling column in the Globe on Fridays.
Yeah.
And in the NFL, home teams that are double-figure underdogs, like the Jaguars are, they are 21-2 covering the spread.
Well, that's pretty good. So 90% of the time.
They tend to cover the spread, which means, well, it could be just 13, but it could be 7. This could. Yeah. So based on that, these games tend to be closer than people think. That's what I'll say.
Well, and very good. That said, this looks like the layup drill of all-time layup drills. They've got Jacksonville really has nothing going for them. A couple of good receivers.
Right.
No running game whatsoever. They might as well not even bother with that. Chad Henne is the quarterback. We've seen him before in Miami. You know, I love the Belichick method, which is a standard method. Jacksonville's a really good team. They've got some magic in them. This guy has faced them 5 times. He's 1-4. They have no chance.
I agree with you. Really, the only thing that could make this a game is a fumble on a kickoff return, a blocked punt,
a blizzard. How about a blizzard in Jacksonville?
A blizzard in Jacksonville. I'm with you. That would do it. Yeah. I can't see the Jaguars winning this game.
No. Yeah, you know, look at them. 31st in points per game. 24th in passing. So they're okay there. 30th in running. There's no chance here. Patriots by 50.